Hey guys, Togisugi here. Gonna be doing some Park Il Pil gameplay here today on North America's version of Lost Saga. Should be a good time. Park Il Pil, very efficient character, very good. This could have been bad. Could have been worse. Let's go ahead and do the hold D pressure. So this is a move here. You won't probably use that as much as you think, but, you know, it's handy once in a while. Woo, nice juggles there, nice juggles. Alright, let's transform here. Try my own juggles out. Try to get this hero guy here, or Heru, however you say his name. I gotta worry about the sorcerer hitting me though. Alright. Oh no! Darn it! That freaking demon blade just came out of nowhere and messed that up. Alright, so try to get the Nestlé, whatever his name is. Nestlé! This Nestlé, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so let's do the passive transform. Oh, it didn't hit him for some reason. Alright, someone's like hiding out there. Oh no, missed that. Okay, ooh, look out. Let's go ahead and get the Farius. Let's go ahead and hold D here. Oh no, I messed up there. I should have jumped off of that, but I did not. Oh no. Ooh, that could have been better. Oh no. Got the Skade. I think I edged that one dude there. Ooh, got her. 1, 2, 3. Just go ahead and let her drop. There we go. Good stuff. Oh no, going to get soul drained here. Oh, went the wrong way too. Try to get up here again. Oh no, got the doggies here. Get away from those dogs. Alright, now we should be all good. Oh, got him. Ah, a little bit too late though. Throw that weapon skill out, that should be nice. That's going to be a kill. Gotta learn how to jump cancel your dash attacks too, by the way. If you don't learn how to jump cancel those, it's going to be a bit of a pain. So that should be an edge right there. You can also use your jump hold D in the air to over and over just use up the passive really quickly to get a quick and nice edge there. Oh, look at the sword. Oh, the sword! Oh, he laid the hammer sword down. Laid the hammer sword down. Let's see what we got over here. Let's go and transform here. Alright. Oh no, whoa. That was some random hits there. Alright, got a nice hit there. Let's try to get Defaris here. Oh my goodness. Got caught up in this business here. Who's in first? Probably a Claire. Yep, thought so. Alright, so try to get Angel. Try to pressure her off. Didn't work out too well though. Alright, that should be an edge. Try to get Defaris here. A little bit too late on that hit there though. Oh no. That's a musketeer back there, bro. You should worry about him more so than me. Alright, let's do this helmet skill. Didn't work out too well though. Let's go ahead and trinket skill. Oh, this is gonna be a kill. If he doesn't have any crazy skills. Oh no, I screwed up there. I didn't mean to do a bad hold D like that. 1, 2. Oh, I messed that up too. Oh no, wow. Oh, nice pressured off there. Alright. Defaris again. Oh no. Don't give Claire free effort. And I did give her free effort, and down we go. Wow, did I get shot by someone on my way down though? I think I did. Oh, missed that. Let's go ahead and weapon skill here. Hopefully it hits someone. It looks like it did. Good stuff. I'll use my armor skill here in a second. Let's go and use it now. Ooh, close. A little bit of something. Should maybe use my fast counterattack in this mode as well. That would be pretty nice, I think. Oh, goodness. Go ahead and hit some of these guys here. Oh, man. Gotta get up to get down. Oh, watch out for that. Watch out for this, too. Oh, no. Is this gonna kill me? Almost. And I am dead. Wow. A lot of flames on me. Alright, so almost got that edge there. You can edge with a dash attack again. I just kind of screwed it up there. Let's see what she gets here. Let's go and counterattack. I actually got a little bit of a counterattack off there. Okay, let's go ahead and hold D here. A little too slow on the follow-up there, but probably could have got it most of the time. Alright, show one more. Got it. Alright, that's an edge. Oh, this Hades is so good. This guy's pretty good at that. I like his Hades. Oh, this guy's AFK, my bad. Oh, she got me. Oh no, the musketeer got me too. Alright. Try to get used to this jump cancel. And the juggle afterwards. I didn't really get it too good though. Ooh, look out. Alright, one hit. Two hits. No, I missed the second hit. Missed the second hit. There's a few hits there. Looking for action. There we go. Oh no, got the Valkyrie action though. Oh, Nesty. Oh no, down we all go. Swordsman got us all. That was pretty good. Alright, who's this? Angel of Life. Got her. 1, 2, 3. She does have Tiger Tail, but I just can't see it half the time. Oh, missed it. Okay, I got her off, so that's something, but still got edged in the end, though. Almost got my Weapon Skill. I'd like to use that. Let's go ahead and try it now. Boom. That should do it. And we'll just go ahead and do a quick whole de-edger there. Oh, no. Got Soul Drain, though. Let's go ahead and do the Armor Skill here. But Claire just spawned, so not the best opportunity there. Let's go and get Hero. Oh, no. That's what we get, Hero, for fighting each other while Claire's over there sniping. Alright. Oh, every time, darn it. Oh no. Oh, here we go. Oh, I barely got that edge. Hold the air hit is not really good, that great at edging, to be honest, though. And I'm getting hit by a sorcerer in between getting hit by a Claire's park. Now a musketeer has spawned on top of me, so I've got to get out of there, dude. That place is just terrible. Terrible. Alright, so try to get some default air hits. Not too good there, though. Alright. Oh, I should have Hawkman swapped. A little too late for that, though. Oh my goodness, so many other hits here. And she got the juggle? No, she lets it go. Oh no. Oh, barely missed that. Barely missed that. Oh no, stop saving her! You guys saved her! I had a guaranteed edge on her, probably. This angel person is just like sniping me and I'm getting hit in the back whenever I go for her. Oh, look at this! Look at this! This is what happens! This is what happens when you F a stranger in the A! Do you see what happens, Larry? Alright, let's try to fight Claire a little bit more here. But we still got Angel back here sniping again. But I got a Claire chasing me. Every time I go to stop her from sniping us in the back, a Claire chases me and tries to hit me in the back. I'm getting so ragey. Okay. And now I'm almost dead. Here we go. Alright, a little bit too high to the ground for that one. Alright, so here we go. Could potentially edge her here, but nope, the cloud. The cloud. Saved in the cloud. Cloud storage still keeping me on my toes. Oh no! Oh no! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! This is so wild. Okay. Alright, let's get Angel. No, no, she's got that Phoenix still. Alright, here we go. Juggle time. No. Ah. That was a pretty chaotic round there. Man, I wanted Angel of Life so bad. But every time I went for her, I just got hit in the back. Urgh. Deathmatch. Alright, so let's do another one here, guys. And maybe we'll swap out the helmet or something here. We'll see. So going to be doing another match here, guys. Just swapped out the helmet, pretty much. I'm not a fan of the default helmet, to be honest. So rather get rid of that than anything else, to be honest. I like the default trinket and the default armor. The default armor I especially have a little bit of fondness for. I think it's really good. Let's just go ahead and do the 1, 2, 3 hold D's there. That worked out nicely. So yeah, the follow-ups off the dash attack have a little bit funny timing sometimes. You have to, first of all, you got to get used to jump canceling the dash attack, which requires a flow in itself. And then you really have to kind of work out the timing on the 3-hit follow-up a lot of times. And here's Angel of Life doing her business again. Try to get positivity here. Wow, I just was completely out of range for all those hits there. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's see what we can find over here. A little bit of juggling there. Alright, kind of working. I swear, every time I go after Angel, there comes someone with a skill or who knows what they got up in store when I go after her. Oh no, there goes a lot of my passive though. Alright, try to get the Hades here. Oh, a little bit too late on the follow-up there. That's too bad. Oh no, he's got the soul stealer. I'm alive though. Gotta get away from the dogs though. There we go, that should be an edge. No, the guy still hit it. Uh-oh, that's no good. I don't know what just happened there, but Let's go ahead and use this armor skill. Hopefully it edges her. It looks like it doesn't, though. Ooh, look out. Weapon skill? There we go. Oh, hit them both. Ah, oh, missed that part, though. Musketeer sniping us as well. Oh, missed that chance there. Missed that chance. Oh, no. That's no good. Still getting sniped. Still getting sniped. Alright, there's Angel. Let's try. A little bit of something. Alright, good. Defarius now, maybe? And if I didn't mention it, the air hole D is actually a guard breaker, so if you got someone blocking a lot, you can get in on them with that. So it'll break their guard. Like a lot of times they'll just sit there and they'll get their guard broke. And this guy's just playing it cautious here. Let's go ahead and pop his trinket. It didn't seem to hit him though. Alright, so oh no! I didn't want to transform there, but I did. Alright, so we can get out of that business. I gotta worry about the musketeer sniping me as well though. Pressure him off there, that works. Hades still ended up getting me, but not as good as he probably could have, though. Alright, what do we got? Oh my goodness, I don't even know what just hit me there, but that was pretty crazy, whatever it was. Get Angel! Get Angel! That's my main target at the moment. Oh! Almost got her. Alright, hold D, and then we'll do the pressure knockoff. That's what you do. Once you have someone blocking, you use that hold D, and then you can pressure them off. Oh, missed that chance at the little transform pickup. 2, 3. Let's go ahead and whip a skill here. Seems like a good time to use it. Or not. Didn't seem like I got much out of it. A little bit of something-something. Not much, but I'll take it. A few hits there. Oh, that was close. I feel like a clear could have got me there. There goes all my passive as well. Go ahead and get out of that with an escape. Let's go ahead and do the armor skill. That should nail her. Let's get a Husuke. Oh, look out! She's got that business there. Oh, what just hit me? What just fainted me? I don't even know. Oh my goodness, some stuff hit me over here. Alright, looks like it's Husuke. Ah, I missed my juggle. Oh no, still getting sniped by a musketeer though. Oh, he still got me. Oh, that hurts. Okay. He's got me lined up. He's got me in his sights. Oh, look out. Okay. Try to get free from all that business. Oh, that damn galaxy. And there goes all my skills now. Because that one galaxy or whatever that was hitting me in the back. Say, helping Angel again. Every time I hit Angel, it's just... It's like clockwork. Someone's going to hit me in the back when I hit Angel. Oh, nice hit. But she doesn't hit the juggle. She's going to do that follow-up. She always does that follow-up. The rise status thing. Alright, this guy's AFK, I guess. Oh, look out! Weapon skill. That hurts. Oh. Little something-something. Oh, missed that. Oh, phoenixes. Is that going to carry me off? Yes, it is. Ouch. Easy edging gear right there. Easy edging gear. We gotta watch out for that business. Gonna hit that whole D there. Try to hit Slayer or whoever's over here. Oh, almost had a juggle right there. Not quite, but almost. Oh, got a juggle there, or edge right there. Here we go. Oh, a little something. Not quite enough to kill, but that's okay. We did quite a bit of hits there. Almost got positivity, but I'm negatively not getting him. Oh, here we go. 2, 3, 4. And of course I get hit by Angel of Life when I'm trying to actually do a nice little combo. Alright, here we go. Oh, there comes something else hitting me. Oh, at least I got her this time. No, she didn't fall. She didn't fall. Oh, she got hit by that there. Weapon skill, see if it hits. Does not hit. 3. Ah, got her. Alright. Juggle time? Better than nothing. Better than nothing. I'll take it. I'll take it. Ah, missed the juggle there as well. Oh, okay. Let's do an armor skill. Now with the trinket skill. That should be very nice. Jeez. Finally, I got him alone. Oh, I feel like 10 pounds lighter. Oh, look at the mix-ups there. So yeah, it is a guard breaker, guys. You can't block when that happens. Oh my goodness. Did she just Phoenix? Man, that hurt. That hurt. So Claire's still in first. Ooh, look out, look out. Just go ahead and try to trade blows with her. Got her. Ooh. Ooh. Here we go. I should... not quite. Ah, still getting sniped. Oh, almost got the ideal combo there. I was a little too slow on it, though. Oh, missed. Missed. Oh, she hit me. Nice. Alright, here we go. Oh, no! Galaxy spawned behind. Let's go ahead and hit escape. And then we'll do this. Let's go ahead and do the armor, or weapon scale, rather. Oh no, another musketeer. Oh, she got me. Oh no, missed the pickup there. Almost got the juggle, almost got it. Doggies, go! Give me first place! That's okay, we got second place. Good enough, good enough. So it's a fun character, guys. This, you know, it's very powerful. You can scrub it out a little bit. You can be scrubby with it and still do well. But once you learn the juggles, that's where your real damage is coming from. You're getting a lot more damage out of juggles. So let's go into HQ and talk a little bit about him and juggles and whatnot. Alright guys, just talk a little bit about Park Il-pyo before ending the video here. So Park Il-pyo, you know, very good setups of attacks. In normal mode, I'll tend to be doing a lot of air attacks like this, like Admiral Yi style slam downs and all that, and then using the ground lifter with the basic attack, and trying to set that up with a dash attack there for an edge once in a while. A neat trick with the dash attack actually is that you can actually use the half D, and sometimes you can connect with this with the little follow-up little attack there, but it's definitely not easy to do that, but it is possible to do that. You can kind of get this going if you're quick enough. Sometimes it just won't be reliable all the time though. You got to really know your stuff and be really good with the aim. So think of it kind of like, you know, doing Hakuman's double air attack feint nowadays, because it requires extremely, extremely fast timing and extremely good positioning and everything. So it is possible, though. It is possible. Other things, you know, the basic attacks, pretty good pressure, but, you know, when you have them pressured, try to go into your half D to kind of mix them up and pressure them, because they'll tend to get pressured by the whole D and get hit by that in between your basic attack pressure. It really works pretty well. Other things, the default air attacks, not the best hitbox on these things, but they are pretty good as, you know, switching back from your passive mode pickups and all, everything like that. And they work okay as anti-air once in a while, not the best though. So the passive form is definitely the highlight of the character. It charges relatively quickly, so you should be spending a lot of time in this mode. So dash attacking is the name of the game when you're in the passive mode. The basic attacks are pretty darn decent as well, they got good pressure on them. But the dash attacking is where you're really getting a lot of your offense going. And if you can loot dash attacks back to back, more power to you. That's probably the ideal way of getting combos. But it's very hard to do sometimes. It's very hard to do. Not the easiest thing to do. So if you're like me and you want to just keep it simpler than what you should, you can do just like one or two basic attacks. By the way, learn the timing for your jump cancels as well. Now we gotta wait for DevK to respawn because I can't change menus in passive mode. So if you want to keep it simple, do, you know, 1-2-3 the air attacks, 1-1-2, and then try again, 1-2. You can do something like this. It'll use more of your passive in the long run, but you're still not dropping combos as much. So try to get the timing on all of this. If you can do the dash attacks loops, more power to you. But generally, I feel that's a lot easier on me, doing 1-2-3, and then going up into the air and stuff and doing that. It works out for me. Another tactic in the passive mode you probably saw me do a couple times. It's kind of scrubby. It's a lot of use of the passive. But let's say, like, you get someone on the ground, then you can loop your air attacks, air hold D, four times in a row and lift them back. I didn't do it too well right there, though. And while my passive is charging, I'll just show you as well another little nifty thing. So with when it comes to the transform, it actually lifts off grounded. So if you do your basic attacks quick enough, you can do a full basic string off the transform for a ground pickup. It's nice. It's nice. So air hold D, do it back to back. Do it back to back a few times. You can gradually put someone over to an edge. And you can go back into your normal mode even if you're out of passive and do the air attacks off that. It works nice. It works nice. I didn't do the counterattack much, but the counterattack is pretty darn decent in the passive mode. Uh-oh. That's my signal for work time here. So in passive mode, your counterattack is extremely good. It's extremely good. And you can go into your air hold D and then start your juggles and stuff going. So yeah, even if you kind of miss your air attacks and stuff, you can do some air hold D follow-ups and make it a little bit easier on yourself. So for stats on Park Il Pew, since I'm getting tired here, guys, and I got work here soon, you know, his weapon skill is very decent, very good. It goes a good distance away, especially fully charged. It's decent. It's very good. Really nice vertical hitbox as well. Armor skill, I'm surprisingly pleased with the armor skill. It's relatively simple on the surface, but you get flame status, which is nice. So it's pretty good. It's a half faint counter as well. Helmet skill, I don't like the helmet skill. It seems unreliable. I'm not a big fan of the helmet skill. And the trinket skill, it's a very souped up version of Jean Maurice trinket skill, where it does a drop damage situation. So it's very good. It's very good. So for stats, I think strength is the best stat on him. He does so much good damage in his passive mode, it would be silly not to go strength on him. I think that's just the name of the game when it comes to Park Il Pew. Those long combos, those flame combos, the 1-2-3 air attacks off the dash attack, they're very damaging. So I'm going to do it like one loop of this. I missed, but he still took pretty good damage. So I still missed again. So yeah, learn the timing unlike me. But you can see the damage piles on really quickly when you're in passive mode, so it works very good. But he is not bad at edging either, so he's pretty darn decent at edging and stuff too. So I think strength is the way to go, but you can go whatever way you want. His default skills, besides the helmet, I'm not a fan of the helmet. You couldn't go wrong on the default skills. They're pretty darn good. So that'll do it for Park Il Pew here today, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video, and I thank you guys for watching, and hope to see you next time. This is what it looks like to take a fiery poop.